And an early morning fire in Greensboro is leaving 14 people without a home this morning. Fire officials say that the fire broke out at a boarding home on Arlington Street just after 4:30. One person was taken to the hospital with minor injuries. That cause of that fire is currently under investigation, and we'll continue to keep you updated as we learn more information.